Oh?
Dom Vera in Rectra covered on near.
What business have you here?
The business of kings. Here's my pass.
Go on, then.
Cheers, Macker.
Who are you to come before the kings of Eilert unannounced?
Fergal. You're not Fergal. I don't know you.
I am Sturm of Donegal. Who is Fergal?
The King of Dublin speaks of a cousin who advised us for a time. A glorified goat herder who should have taken our advice. So, Sturm, what brings a Viking from Donegal here?
You tell me. I came at your invitation.
There's some mistake. I sent no such message. It wasn't me. It could have been you know who. But he hates Vikings.
Forgive my brother's bluntness. We will get to the root of this, I assure you. Can I offer you a drink?
Yes! More drink? I haven't seen the bottom of my cup since I got here.
If I wasn't a trusting man, I'd say they're trying to keep me drunk.
No drink for me. I'll return when you have finished your king's business.
If it's not drink you're wanting, you should take a tour of the Ring Fort. It's renowned throughout the land.
As we've told you several times, Kingbird, the Ring Fort of Arla is not open to guests. In fact, you could even say that it's closed for a select few.
Ah, so you're keeping prisoners there. Oh, have a drink, you two. Do you think I haven't taken a few hostages myself?
I'll seek out a place to rest until you remember why I was summoned here.
Of course. Of course. Your pass will grant you free run of this place.
If you see Fergal, say hello for me.
For the last time, Barret, the Ring Fort is off limits.
If I read Barret right, freeing Fergal could be key to liberating Arlach. And to do that, I need to get inside that fort. My pass won't get me into that ring fort. I'll need to find another way.
Fucking hell.
Like
I hope this is the right key. Is there someone here named Fergal?
I am he. Who wants to know, Viking?
I serve Barith MacKeever and King Flann Shinna. They offer you freedom.
Worms take you!
Blessings upon you, friend. Thank you.
Blessings upon you.
Too kind. Thank you so much. Red.
Hey, you're Ava.
Cock. Gowl. What? Won't take long. Cock. Red.
What are you telling me you like cock?
Ava. Red.
Shouldn't be seen. Better be hooded.
Oh. What? How? Huh? How do you get that one? Am I blind? What? Bruh, I swear to God, this game's fucking broken. Stuck in a wall. He's like generally. No, he's not.
Oh.
Take control of Aelach. Fair enough. We've got Aelach. We conquered a stronghold. Hello, mate.
Join us, cousin. We've been having a grand old time, the kings and I.
It's the abbot who's turned this place into a prison. He's taken hostages from all the families to control all of Ireland.
Shut your gab, Donal. Owen would kill you if you talk too much.
And Flan will kill us if we don't.
True.
It's like Donal said, it was Owen. He told us to delay whoever came until...
Until what?
Until the abbot can move his forces in.
How many men? How many?
We don't know. No one does. He has some companies at Armagh, more men than he lets on. That's all I know.
Left to my cousin, you'd both be puddles of blood and guts. But King Flann might spare your heads. You'll be treated as hostages, not prisoners, until your king decides what to do with you. Now, think on your sins.
True. Pussies.
It'll be easier in the end to let them keep their crowns, but they don't need to know that yet.
Flann must learn of this trap.
I've already sent messengers telling him to pull his army back. I wasn't going to sit on my arse waiting for you.
I'm impressed.
Don't be. It took days of drinking that swill before Neil finally grew bored and careless.
You've outdone yourself. I'll be sure to let the king know who the real hero was today.
Thanks to you, cousin. Make sure that message reached Flann and I'll join you all later. May Sol and Mauni guide ye.
Cheers, Mucker. I'm a diplomat, I are.
Drawing feeder.
Still not fucking fast travel though. Oh, bomber glut my guy. Oh my goodness, Potter. Just fucking shove a cock up my ass, bro. Oh my god. Anyway. Sorry, my drugs.
I didn't take illegal substances. Oh my god.
Can we go a bit faster, please? Muchos gracias. I think I may be thirsty. Don't quite know. I never know anything anymore. Hey, muckers.
Drunken imbecile!
Hey! Thought we were friends.
Eivor, you did well at Alec. We march in the morning. I think it no small thing for you to lead my honor guard.
Did you not get Barret's message, Lord? You must pull back, not move forward. This ruse is part of a larger trap, not yet sprung.
Barret believes to know the minds of these kings, but the church has taken root and flourished since my uncle's day.
The church is behind the plot against you. Did the message say nothing of Abbot Owen?
King Neil and King Donal were doubtless seeking to cast blame elsewhere.
Oh.
The church is a convenient scapegoat.
What if there's some truth to Barret's suspicions?
Owen is the Abbot of Armagh, God's appointed in Ireland. I cannot doubt him on the word of a friend.
You mean a pagan?
Why are you all still here? Did my message not get through?
It did, but King Flann is not convinced.
Uh-oh.
You must pull out the clogher now, my king, before we are surrounded by Owen's army.
You do not command me, Barret MacIver. If there was an army, my scouts...
Your scouts are dead. Baldur's blood, Flann. How many must die before you learn to trust?
You forget yourself, Barret. Do not invoke your false gods in my presence.
Listen, what's that?
Owen's wolves have arrived. I didn't come this far to die in a tent, my king.
We're under attack! Come on!
Ah, shit. Oh, good heavens.
Best not to draw attention here.
Restricted area?
I'll take more help than you, cousin!
Do not wager on it!
Come, brother!
Damned coward!
If we hold off this assault, we will save the day!
Your end is nigh! God grant me strength!
We'll keep our wits about us!
Fuck.
I'll take you!
Ow.
They're all around us!
The archers have fire!
They come from the fields!
Blunt those archers' barbs! Leave none alive!
You come like wolves, now die like dogs!
Seek out Flann and Kira at the barricades. I'll gather the men and meet you back here.
Until then, cousin.
Die! Bear me!
Going to feed the...
You're going to
die! That's so silly.
Die!
That's the last of them!
We could use your help.
There are the roads.
Come
with me.
Honor.
I'll be your shield.
No mercy.
With me. Here.
Yeah.
It won't cost you.
Won't take long.
Filthy.
No escape, you yellow dog.
Eat this.
Pay
for your sins.
You die now!
You're going down!
Worms take you! You break you!
Vermin!
Die!
Stay sharp.
They retreat!
Keep You've saved us!
Bye, have a good time. Oh.
The army is wounded. The army is weak.
Attack, repel. Don't tell me I have to fucking stop repelling attacks, bro. I ain't fucking about that life. Ah, my G.
We held them off. At a great cost.
Eivor, where is Barith?
Barith! Can you hear me? Barith McKeever!
Barith!
Barith?
Don't tell me he's fucking died.
He was headed towards the farm on the edge of the village.
Barith!
A cold hand that grips my heart.
No! Porque? My pigeon.
Barith.
Eivor.
I'm here.
A glorious end, don't you think? Worthy of a saga, maybe. And you thought I'd gone soft.
No one knew your true measure.
Except you, cousin. You never doubted me.
Your bravery will be remembered, Barith. I'll see to it. Hold your weapon well, cousin. I will see you in Valhalla.
Siegfried is my Valhalla, Eivor. Valhalla need not be a place. Can be a legacy.
Oh.
Flann must back him. Have him swear by his god. There's nothing the Christians fear more than their almighty's wrath.
No, he's dead, man.
It will be done.
A hero's funeral. Barith has become a greater man in death than he was in life.
Or maybe we were too small to see his full size.
A harsh truth. But fair. He saw more clearly than I. And I ignored his counsel. Owen will pay for his death.
What then? When the abbot is gone and you've tamed the north? What of Siegfried? Will you give him your royal support?
When he has proven himself. It would not be good politics at this time.
Trolls take your politics. Barith gave his life in your service. If this is how you repay loyalty, you'll be in short supply.
Twice you stung me with truth. I'll return the favor. Siegfried isn't ready. But he could be, with proper teaching.
Good. He'll benefit from your wisdom.
And my support. But neither throne will be secure while Owen lives.
We'll throttle the snake.
Throttle.
And afterwards.
Fuck it, oh.
The fate of this land will be in your hands. Yours and Siegfried's.
The horses are being made ready, my king. Sure you don't want to rest your bones and leave by dawn's light?
My thoughts ride too rough for sleep. I've an army and reputation to reclaim. The second may prove harder than the first.
My mother used to tell me how the Morrigan would feed on the death of heroes, then fill men's heads with thoughts of war. I imagined using the Tara Stone to drown out their song, the way Bishop Patrick drove the snakes from Ireland.
There is no power strong enough to do what you say. Not even the gods can change fate. The world is destined to end in war.
T'was not but the fantasy of a young girl, so...
Tell Flann I'll come to him after I've arranged things with Siegfried.
Tell him yourself. I'm not leaving yet.
That was a bit rude. The fuck? You're gonna sing a song.
Young in
Irish Firefly. When do we fucking get here? Fuck. Anyway. The wages of war. Oh my goodness. That's a lovely song. It's very great. Yeah, thanks. I'll go to me shop. I'll go to me shop and make sure I've got everything I need. Cause you never know when you're gonna blow a fucking penis. How sad. What's that? What is this? Cheers, Fergal. How sad. He has died. I mean, you could tell he was gonna fucking die, let's be real.
Eivor, I'm sorry. I did not notice you.
Are you sad as well?
I always enjoy the dance of trade.
Everyone's sad. Well, I can get all of them. I love money.
We'll close the books on that.
Cheers, Mucker.
I look forward to your return.
Don't know how much fucking balloons I got. Fucking probably two. Hello.
Hi.
Hey.
I can fetch this if you want. You want this? This is in stock if you want it.
This is in stock if you want it.
That all you need?
Yeah.
I must take my leave.
Cheers, mate.
So long.
He's dead. My king.
Sure, it's a pleasure to see you.
Why are you so happy?
May I see your stores?
You're fucking... Ha, oh, very nice. Oh, why does it do that? That sucks.
Oh, cheers, mate.
Edward Kenway. What a game, Black Flag, man. I'm still yet to finish the fucking DLC for Black Flag. So I haven't actually played everything.
Done for now, is it?
Yummy.
I'll see you later, friend.
Technically, I've got more to fucking do in Assassin's Creed land. There's one that he plays the girl, I can't remember her fucking name. Set in the same sort of era as Black Flag. He's gonna be sad. Hello.
Eivor, we will march upon Armagh immediately.
This place smells like a brewer's hut.
I will blood eagle the abbot with my own hands. I will blanket the north with the skulls of petty kings.
Enough. If you charge into Armagh like a berserker, they will crucify you like their Christ.
Where the fuck is this child come
from? I'm sorry to tell you, my king. The siege weapons you requested are being held by Armagh.
Hell have that abbot. Those weapons were to be a show of the strength of Dublin's new king.
Forget about shows of strength. Cast your fortunes with Flann. The High King will be a powerful ally if you back him now. Where are these weapons coming from? Who's supplying Armagh?
A shadowy web of pirates run by a druid cult. They roost along the northern coast, looting and trading in equal measure.
These druids, do they call themselves the Children of Danu?
In fact, they do. Led by one they call the Seed. Now that you have their scent, I wish you a good hunt. If there is nothing more, my king, I will return to my shop.
I will return to my shop.
I will gather what forces I can wherever I can, and join them to Flann's. Together we will avenge my father.
You have a strength that comes from him. When you find that, men will follow.
True. Investigate Marvilla Abbey on the upper bay of Ulster's Eastern Peninsula. Marvilla Abbey!